baseball fans, welcome to our telecast. Between Norfolk and the Atlanta Braves, I'm Jack Merluzzi, and I'll be your commentator today. And the game gets underway.
Also welcome, the Atlanta Braves. And now, let's...
Here's the starting lineup for Norfolk. At third base, David Wright. The center fielder, Carlos Beltran, he got the double crown for batting average and home runs last season. Starting for Norfolk is, who is a rookie, Sparks. At the top of the first inning, and leading off is Kelly Johnson. Count 1-1. Dribbler off the bat. It was a high hopper. How about first? Out. One away. Johnson is retired on an infield grounder. Next up, Yunel Escobar.
Shortstop.
Count 0-1. Goes after it, but comes up empty. Strike three. Escobar completely mistimed his swings. Chipper Jones has been in top form as a batter this season. Riding a three-game hitting streak is now at the plate. Fly ball to right center field. He caught it. There's the third out. No runs, no hits, no errors. The Braves, zero. Norfolk, zero.
Please refrain from throwing anything onto the field.
The Braves will line up this way. Starting for the Braves is, who is a rookie, Jeff Bennett. Norfolk are now up to bat. Jose Reyes has been in top form as a batter this season. It's a strike. He put that first pitch right in there. Count 0-1. Line drive to center field. He got it. One away. Next up, Damian Easley.
Damian Easley, second baseman.
Just a bit low and outside. Ball. Count 1-0. Line drive right past second. We have a runner on with one out. David Wright has been in top form as a batter this season. Riding an 11-game hitting streak is now at the plate. Escobar is under it. He caught it. Carlos Beltran has been in top form as a batter this season. Riding an 11-game hitting streak is now at the plate. The pitcher makes a pickoff attempt to first. Foul ball. Caught looking. That's how you do it. 1-2-3. No runs, one hit, no errors, one man left on base. At the end of the first inning, Norfolk, zero. The Braves, zero. We are now facing the number 4, 5, and 6 batters.
Teixeira, first baseman.
Pulled inside. A high hop. Infield pop-up. He got it. One away. Sparks catches the easy pop-up. Next up, Brian McCann.
Catcher.
He let that one go by. It's a ball. Count 1-1. Looking. Strikeout looking. Next at bat, Jeff Francoeur. He already has 5 homers in April. Count 0-1. Line drive right past second. Now the go-ahead runner is on with 2 outs. Matt Diaz has been in top form as a batter this season. He's behind in the count. Ground ball to shortstop. Throwing to first. There's the third out. No runs, one hit, no errors, one man left on base. We enter the bottom of the second inning. The Braves, zero. Norfolk, zero.
No
Norfolk are now up to bat. Carlos Delgado has been in top form as a batter this season. He smacks the first pitch. Line drive up the middle between second and shortstop. Hit to center field. The go-ahead runner is on with no outs. Moise Alou has been in top form as a batter this season. Ground ball to shortstop. Throw to second. How about first? He's out. Double play. Next at bat, Andy Chavez. Here we go for the first pitch. He dives for it. Line drive right past shortstop. Hit to center field. Now the go-ahead runner is on with two outs. Wall has been in top form as a batter this season. Count 1-0. Infield pop-up. Foul. Line drive to center field. He caught it. There's the third out. No runs, two hits, no errors, one man left on base. At the end of the second inning, Norfolk 0, the Braves 0. Number the Braves 11, are now up to bat.
Mark Kotze, center field.
He's behind in the count, count 0-2. Ground ball going in the gap between first and second. Missed it. Hit to right field. The Braves put their leadoff batter on base. Next at bat, Jeff Bennett. We're still scoreless. Runner on first goes. It's going right down the first baseline. The runner moves into scoring position. Kelly Johnson, who can hit very well to all fields, is coming up. Pulled inside. Foul ball. This one goes into the stands. Pitch is out in this situation. Count 1-2. Swing and a miss. Strike 3. He whiffed at that one. Yunel Escobar, who is in his second year in the big leagues, is now up to bat. He's behind in the count. Swings and misses. He's gone. No runs, one hit, no errors, one man left on base. We enter the bottom of the third inning. The Braves, 0, Norfolk, 0. Norfolk are leading off in this inning with the last batter in their lineup. Sparks will lead off the inning. Swing and a miss. Ground ball going between shortstop and third. Out. One away. Sparks is retired on an infield grounder. Jose Reyes has been in top form as a batter this season. High fly to center field. It's a hit. They're throwing to first. A runner with great speed is on base. Next at bat, Damian Easley. There's a pop up to the second baseman. David Wright has been in top form as a batter this season. Riding an 11-game hitting streak is now at the plate. Left of the pitcher, a high hop. How about first? There's the third out. No runs, one hit, no errors, one man left on base. Norfolk, 0. The Braves, 0. And we're going into the fourth inning. Chipper Jones has been in top form as a batter this season. Riding a 3-game hitting streak is now at the plate. He's behind in the count. Pitch is out in this situation. Swings and misses. He's gone. Next up, Mark Teixeira.
Mark Teixeira.
There's the first pitch, and it's a strike. There's a pop-up to the second baseman. He caught it. Two away. Sparks retires the hitter on a pop-up to second. Next at bat, Brian McCann. Strike. Foul ball. He pulled that one well. It's a fair ball just inside the right field line. They're throwing to second. Our next batter, Jeff Francoeur. He already has 5 homers in April. That's a strike. Out the head of the bat. That's it for an infield base hit.
Matt Diaz has been in top form as a batter this season. He swung too soon on that one. Is in a big hole. Count 1-2. The bat makes contact with the ball. No runs, two hits, no errors, two men left on base. We enter the bottom of the fourth inning, the Braves. We are going to face the number 4, 5, and 6 batters this inning. Carlos Beltran has been in top form as a batter this season. Riding an 11-game hitting streak is now at the plate. Foul. The bat makes contact with the ball. Line drive to right field. He got it. One away. Carlos Delgado has had a base hit already in this game. He smacks the first pitch. Out. Delgado is retired on an infield grounder. Moise Alou has been in top form as a batter this season. Here we have a runner on with two outs. Andy Chavez got a single in his last at-bat. Going to center field. Chavez hits back-to-back base hits. Wall has been in top form as a batter this season. He smacks the first pitch. Throwing to first. There's the third out. No runs, two hits, no errors, two men left on base. At the end of the fourth inning, Norfolk 0, the Braves 0. The Braves are now up to bat.
Mark Kotze.
Swing and a miss. He swung too soon on that one. He's behind in the count. Swings and misses. He's gone. Next at bat, Jeff Bennett. It's a strike. He put that first pitch right in there. Foul ball. Swings and misses. He's gone. Good solid pitching. Next at bat, Kelly Johnson. This is his third at bat in this game. Count 1-1. That's a strike. Foul ball. Caught looking at a pitch down in the zone. That's the end of the inning. No runs, no hits, no errors. We enter the bottom of the fifth inning. The Braves, 0. Norfolk, 0. Norfolk are leading off in this inning with the last batter in their lineup. Sparks will lead off the inning. Time out. Norfolk are putting in a new hitter. Pinch hitting, Ryan Church.
Ryan Church.
Johnson is waiting under it. One away. Jose Reyes has had a base hit already in this game. This is his third at bat in this game. Ground ball right back to the pitcher.
A high hop. How about first? That's it for an infield base hit.
The go-ahead runner is on with one out.
Runner on first goes.
Strike. He put that first pitch right in there.
Out.
He's behind in the count. Pitch is out in this situation. Just missed the inside corner. Ball. Easley is looking at the pitches very well today. Here's the 2-2 pitch.
That ball bounced off his glove. How about first? Out.
There's the third out. No runs, one hit, no errors. Norfolk, 0. The Braves, 0. There's a timeout on the field. Norfolk are putting in a new pitcher. Sosa, here's another pitching change.
Jorge Sosa.
count 0-1. He drives it to the opposite field. Out. One away. Escobar grounds to second and is retired. Chipper Jones has been in top form as a batter this season. Riding a three-game hitting streak is now at the plate. It's a strike. Ground ball going to the shortstop's left-hand side. Out. Two away. Jones is retired on an infield grounder. Next at bat, Mark Teixeira. Strike on a ball up around the letters. He put that first pitch right in there. Strike. Inside out, going left. There's the third out. No runs, no hits, no errors. We enter the bottom of the sixth inning. The Braves, 0. Norfolk, 0. Norfolk are now up to bat. David Wright has been in top form as a batter this season. Riding an 11-game hitting streak is now at the plate. Foul. Going to center field. Norfolk might just get the first run of the game here. Carlos Beltran has been in top form as a batter this season. Riding an 11-game hitting streak is now at the plate. Carlos Delgado has been in top form as a batter this season. The pitcher makes a pickoff attempt to first. A nice piece of pull hitting there. Moise Alou got a single in his last at-bat. And that's a nice job of inside-out hitting. Line drive straight between first and second. Norfolk broke the scoreless tie. Alou batting in the clutch gets a hit to right field. Norfolk get two consecutive hits. Foul ball. Going to the opposite field. He got it. The runners go back to their bases. Wall has been in top form as a batter this season. Norfolk could stretch their lead here. Francoeur comes in. Count 1-1. Strike. Count 1-2. Going to the opposite field. Look at it go. There it goes. A home run. That was a weak pitch, and it got what it deserved. 4-0. Norfolk extend their lead to 4. And he touches home plate after circling the bases. Next at bat, Jorge Sosa. There's a timeout on the field. The Braves are putting in a new pitcher. Allman, here's another pitching change.
Number 13.
Here we have a runner on with two outs. Jose Reyes, who is having a very good day at the plate, is coming up. This is his fourth at-bat in this game. Good swing. How about first? That's the end of the inning. 4 runs, 5 hits, no errors, 1 man left on base. Norfolk, 4. The Braves, 0. And the game heads into the seventh inning. Brian McCann has had a base hit already in this game. This is his third at-bat in this game. Infield pop-up. Foul. Pitch is out in this situation. Dribbler off the bat. Right between second base and shortstop. Hit to center field. McCann hits back-to-back base hits. Jeff Francoeur has had a base hit already in this game. He already has 5 homers in April. This is his third at-bat in this game. Foul ball. Pitch is out in this situation. He got around on that one. Foul ball. That ball was hit off the end of the bat. Swing and a miss. Strike 3. Francoeur strikes out. Next at bat, Matt Diaz. Oh boy, that one's going deep. This one is ripped and it is carrying. That one comes off the wall.
They're sending it back to home plate. The Braves pick up a run. Diaz appeared to have a home run, but will settle for an RBI double.
Foul ball. Count 2-1. Here is the 2-1 pitch. Pulled inside. Foul ball. This one goes into the stands.
Swing and a miss. Strike three.
Will Allman is now at the plate. He went into this game in the sixth inning.
There's a timeout on the field.
The Braves are putting in a new hitter. Pinch hitting, Ruben Gauthier.
Ruben Gauthier.
Ground ball to the third baseman. The runner is tagged out.
One run, two hits, no errors, one man left on base. We enter the bottom of the seventh inning. The Braves, 1, Norfolk, 4. Timeout. The Braves are putting in a new pitcher. Boyer, here's another pitching change.
56, Blaine Boyer.
The ball makes contact near the grip.
Throwing to first. Out.
One away.
Easley grounds to short and is retired.
David Wright has had a base hit already in this game.
He went the other way on the first pitch.
Carlos Beltran has been in top form as a batter this season. Riding an 11-game hitting streak, he's now at the plate. He hit it too high. Foul ball. Going to the opposite field.
Solid hit to shallow left between shortstop and third. We have runners on first and second, one out.
Norfolk could stretch their lead here.
He cashes in on the first pitch. Line drive up the middle between second and shortstop. They're sending it back to home plate. Safe. Norfolk extend their lead to 4.
Moise Alou got a single in his last at-bat. Norfolk could stretch their lead here.
He pulled that one well. There's a pop-up landing in the stands in foul territory. Ground ball heading for shortstop. Out.
Andy Chavez has a chance to finish the opposition off.
Ground ball straight to the pitcher. Missed. Hit to center field. They're sending it back to home plate. Safe. Norfolk get another run. Chavez batting in the clutch gets a hit to center field. Francoeur goes back. Hit high in the air behind second base.
He got it.
That's the end of the inning.
2 runs, 4 hits, no errors, 2 men left on base. At the end of the seventh inning, Norfolk 6, the Braves 1.
They are leading off in this inning from the top of their batting lineup. Blaine Boyer is now at the plate. He went into this game in the seventh inning. Ground ball off to the right side of the shortstop. Out.
One away. Boyer
grounds to short and is retired.
Next up, Yunel Escobar. Count 0-1.
Strike on a ball down around the knees.
Count 0-2. Fly ball to the right center gap. He caught it. 2 away.
Sosa retires the hitter on a pop-up to right field.
Chipper Jones has been in top form as a batter this season. Riding a 3-game hitting streak is now at the plate. Pulled inside. That ball went too far to the right. 6-1. Norfolk are ahead by 5 runs at this point. Line drive to right field.
It's going! It's going!
Throwing to second.
Batter stops on second! We have a runner on second with 1 out.
And here's the man of the hour, Mark Teixeira. This is his 4th at-bat in this game. He swung too soon on that one. Count 0-1.
It's a strike. He spanked it!
Foul.
Ground ball going between shortstop and third.
Missed it.
Solid hit to shallow left. The Braves pick up a run.
The batter stops at second base.
Teixeira gets a double and at the right time. Teixeira gets his first hit of the day.
This is his fourth at bat in this game.
Ryan McCann.
Inside out, going left.
It's going, going, going! It's a homer! See ya! He touches home base after circling around the bases.
Jeff Francoeur has been in top form as a batter this season. He already has 5 homers in April. Time out. Norfolk are putting in a new pitcher. Schoenweiss, here's another pitching change.
60, Scott Schoenweiss.
It's a strike.
Off the head of the bat.
The fielder is under it.
There's the third out. 3 runs, 3 hits, no errors. We enter the bottom of the 8th inning. The Braves, 4. Norfolk, 6. Norfolk are leading off in this inning with the last batter in their lineup.
Scott Schoenweiss will lead off the inning.
Going to the opposite field.
One away!
This is his 5th at bat in this game.
Jose Reyes.
It's a strike. Infield grounder. Throw to first. Out!
2 away. Reyes
is retired on an infield grounder.
Damian Easley has had a base hit already in this game. This is his 5th at bat in this game.
Throwing to first. Out!
No runs, no hits, no errors. At the end of the 8th inning, Norfolk 6, the Braves 4.
And now we are here in the 9th inning.
Matt Diaz has had a double already in this game.
He just wants to get on base in this situation.
Norfolk will make a defensive change.
Line drive to center field.
He got it. One away.
Schoenweiss retires the batter with a liner to center field.
Mark Kotze has struck out twice in this game. This is his 4th at bat in this game.
He steps in the bag and makes the play unassisted.
Ruben Gauthier
is now at the plate. He went into this game in the 7th inning.
Foul.
Swings and misses. He's gone. And that wraps it up. Norfolk, that's their 4th win in a row.
The winning pitcher is Sosa, won his 2nd game this season. The losing pitcher is Bennett. Schoenweiss earned a save today.
Got his 4th save this season.
As you've just seen, today's game was won by Norfolk. I'm Jack Merluzzi, and I've been your commentator.
See ya.